everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Farah Amoy, aka Makeup by Amoy. And you know, if it's looking a little different when I'm starting off, it's because this is my apartment tour slash wake up with me. So basically what we're gonna do is my morning routine in the mornings. This is usually on my weekends, not when I have to go to work, because that's a little too early. But this is my weekend morning routine. In the mornings, I like to start with a shower. I'm not gonna show y'all the shower. I guess we all know how to shower, so there's no reason to show y'all that. And after I shower, I do my face routine, just cause I like the residual steam from the shower to still be in the air, so my skin can just take up all of the good moisture out of it. And then once I shower and everything and brush my teeth, I like to start with breakfast, so you're gonna watch me make breakfast. If you like more cooking videos, I guess I could do that. I guess. I love cooking though. Like right after breakfast, and then you can see the rest of my apartment after that. Sounds good? Woo! All right, so let's get started! Sorry about the noise. So typically in the mornings, I like to start with a shower, which I've already done. And then I like to also do my skin routine. Wash your hands before you start your skincare routine, okay? You typically want to do this for 60 seconds. But since I did do a peel last night, I'm going to focus more on hydrating. So what I'm going to start with is this rose caviar essence. Then I'm going to go with my eye serum. Pixie, if you want to sponsor me, go ahead. Now I'm getting into moisturizers. And then we have another Pixi product. Once I do that, I usually finish off with an oil. During the daytime, I like to use the Ordinary Squalane. Now that my routine is done, I usually put some Vaseline on my lip. I get started with breakfast, so let's go to the kitchen. Okay, so now it's time for breakfast. Loaded grits, which is gonna have bacon, shrimp, and scrambled eggs. Okay, I need to thaw this. These are literally the only grits I eat. They're not good grits, but they're grits and they do the job. Period. I watched Gordon Ramsay make some scrambled eggs and I really like the texture that they gave. So now I can't stop cooking them. Oh. So now I can't stop cooking them. For the scrambled eggs, you need like a small little deep pot, and you can use like a little frying pan to make the saute the onions and the tomatoes and the bacon, and honestly the shrimp can go in there too. Keep dropping my onions! Oh! Okay, I'm gonna empty some of this grease. I don't need all this grease. Y'all see that? I don't need all that. I'm gonna use some jerk to season the shrimp. Ready, we're gonna start the eggs. So, key to cooking these eggs is to never stop moving. So yeah, this is the finishing texture of your eggs. I'm not sure if it's like focusing, but they're like whipped and creamy. Because, well, this apartment, I chose this apartment specifically because of this. Like, bye. It's the end of my apartment tour, also the end of my Wake Up With Me. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video. If you like videos like this, like more lifestyle kind of videos, let me know. See y'all later.